The news on CBS 2 Chicago, just the way it happens.